The Lamborghini Aventador is a $500,000 supercar that goes 200 miles an hour. There's an easy way to remember when you're looking at an Aventador. It translates into vent in the door. So if that big vent is not there, it's something else like a Huracan or whatever else. This car is so fast that it will hit 60 blisteringly in under 3 seconds. See that glass there over the engine bay? You don't want to break that like Whistlin' Diesel did. That is a fortune to replace that.